Welcome, everybody. Welcome. This is Princess Emma. We're going to try to do some pheasant hunting. This will be the first hunt we have done with it. The puppy. Well, I always call all mine puppy. That one's actually, see, it's actually named puppy. So, see. Well, she has my backpack on, so she can, just like, I can use her as a mule too, pack mule, but seriously though, we're gonna just have her, see if we can't get a pheasant. So, we'll probably, there's always pheasants around, so, you know, we'll try, see, or, you know, probably just start down here, down through here. Going down through here, well, this field, and then over. I probably won't go up this way. I might, just to see, but if we hear one or something, just see if she can find it. And we got my 22 pistol, so might have to come back and get 17 or something, but we should be all right. So basically, so. You know, the 17th one, she's flatter, but this way I can, if we have to, so, alright, oh yeah, with the puppy, these new German Scenthounds, you can actually, your first, you gotta level them up, so, your first commands is gonna be rabbits and birds, so that's what we're figured we'll try. You know, see if it works on birds, which I mean it does, but we'll just have to just try it and see. And then your next, or basically I guess level two, I'm just going to say that, you know, your second command, you'll be able to track foxes and geese and coyotes. That would be awesome. Coyotes, or tracking coyotes and shit and foxes. So, well, I mean the geese, but it'd be, now when you get to the third, your third one here, I'm going to call it level three, but when you get up here where you can track this one, but I don't know what actual technically level the dog has to be, but you know, you can track deer and bobcat, so that would be fun, and that would really be fun, that one right there. So, alright, let's go down here, and actually, normally, you know, there's always pheasants around on it, they're everywhere on this map, so, see? Yeah, or male pheasant, actually, just right up here. So, let's see. See if we can't get some. Which, yeah, I don't know. We might be in the forest here. You know, I don't know if that's going to be out in the field or not. Because I was wanting to get. Try to sneak up a little just in case it is. We'll try to. So, I want to get some footage here. But, you know, actually. Because this is my first hunt, so I thought about doing rabbits, but I thought, well, hell, let's try pheasants, see if it works on pheasants, so, because I'm sure, you know, doing the, alright, send puppy that direction, see if puppy will find Mr. Pheasant, okay, so. Which we, you know, you can also, I'll show you some hotkeys. Oh, you know, like when, even when you're, if you always having dogs and you're wanting them set up, lay down, there is a hotkey. So if you ever finally do buy a hot, or a dog, just check the hotkeys, which I would show you, but you know, we're right now, there's a pheasant, so after, if you don't know, you just, I'll show you, just hopefully, yeah, so, that might be a different pheasant, so, there's two pheasants up here, so, sneak up here, we'll just try snakes, okay, you just want to stay in behind the puppy, so, I mean, kind of how we hunt in real life, well, you know, you always want to stay behind the dogs, so, we used to always, all the buddies of mine, a couple of buddies of mine, they had some dogs and shit. We'd always go bird hunting, pheasants, and that kind of shit. So, you know, you always want to stay in behind them, but No, I hadn't actually. We haven't actually been for a while, a couple years, but. Yeah, there should be at least. And see, also, I have that GPS on my dog because I had that for a long time ago. And always have, send out my scent hound. So you see the little green dot. If you don't have a the GPS, see, all I gotta do, for example, any scent, or like for example, if I had the scent hound or this puppy, any dog, and I don't know where it's at, if it's stuck or something, or I'm trying to find it, I just head towards the green dot. So that's where the puppy is, that little green dot. That's what that GPS is well worth buying too. Gosh, damn. So I don't. Oh, look. Okay, the puppy is pointing right now on a bird. So I don't have the shot. Oh, shotgun. Hang on. God damn it. Wish I grabbed shotgun too. I mean, I have the 22, but. Just in case, they jump up and fly through the air. I was hoping we could just snipe some, but yeah, puppy is definitely restricting me. Should be right up here. I don't know why I'm whispering. Yeah. Seriously, though. Yeah, if I had a shotgun, that's probably we probably fucked up. Well, see, I was thinking that pheasant right there. Yeah. Just a female pheasant right here. Puppy is still there. Puppy. I'm trying to show you some footage. Right here. Look. Puppy is pointing. I think it's that one right up here. I could be wrong. So, that's the direction. I don't see nothing else. I'm assuming it's this one right here. So, see? It just. She. Missed. Okay. That'd been one. Okay, right there, right there. There's another one. God damn it. Okay. I don't think they'll go after. Nope. Gosh. Got revenge. He didn't go. There's tons of pheasants. I can't believe. That's. Oh, I actually think I might have. I think. I'm not sure. Since we couldn't send puppy after. Well, we could. I think there's a cool. Do not quote me. I think there's like a cool down. Once you have them tracked down like that, and it takes them. I don't know. Honestly, I've not. Like I said, this is literally my first time, so I'm not sure exactly. I don't think it's very long. So you can honestly have them try to, help level up and that kind of shit. But. Wait a second. Nope. I was going to see if I could tr or send them out to retrieve it, but. What? You need to own. It says you need to own a trophy lodge to display it. I own 11 trophy lodges. What the fudge is wrong with that? Okay. Right. Well, let's go ahead and walk right up here. Alright, let's see. I don't know if what we're seeing right up here was that female we just killed, the pheasant, but. So. That should be right here. That should be. Do not quote. Unless this is, because we also. I think. Yep. That'd be her. We did hit her. She just fell down where we couldn't see her, or move, you know, fell. So. I don't understand something. I literally own. Oh, maybe they just changed it to that. I just never read it. Maybe they just added that, something new. Cause there's always pheasants up here, so. Let's try to get a mail. Okay. Which, you know, I always have a lodge here, and there's, you know, because I always, well, for one, people can hunt here, like here and around here, but also, I mean, go up here, but. See if we can't. Let's try to get one more pheasant. We don't want to have too long of a video, so. You know, they're supposed to be fixing, they have installed my internet. I can live stream Russian fishing 4, but for some reason I still, that female, is that a, it's a pheasant, but, ooh, that should be a, I think that's a male. Alright, let's see, damn, can't, alright. See where he goes, because there's a pheasant right over there, but I was kind of, hopefully he would go that way, or she, I'm sorry, she, puppy would go that way. So, what, right now we're not going to mess with those, so let's see where she goes. Kind of weird. Oh, I see what, look right there. That's why, look. There was one right there. That one was the closest one. I didn't see her. That's just another female. Look, puppy just went up. Oh, this is so much fun. I love pheasant hunting now. I don't do pheasant hunting on loggers, because when I go logger, you know, I'm always going after big monster deer, non-typical kind of shit. But that and the grass is like 80-foot fucking tall, so it's a bitch. So this map is always fun. Okay, let's try to get her. Okay. And it's just, look. Alright. Okay, you see the little thing down in the bottom left? She is freaking, nah. I hit the wrong button. I can't see where she goes. There she goes. That's my fault. I had lost her in the sun. It was just a female. But, oh, there she goes. I'm trying to just back up here. So. Here. Just looking where, I'm assuming it's that male right here, but yeah. Where's she going? My bad. I should have shot her when I seen her. Now I've lost her in that fucking thick shit. She's just right here. She hasn't flown or nothing. Because puppy's still pointing, so. Alright, let's see how close we can get. I mean, it's just a female. And I can't see, because if we scare her, then we can have puppy try to go after her. Yeah. Alright. Let's see where she's at. Puppy. Look at her. Look at her. That's so cool. She quit pointing. Alright. I'm just going to see if I can't either spook that pheasant or fit the pheasant. And then send her down there. So we can, because we can see down in the field. But, right there. She's just laying. That's the reason I couldn't see her, that little low spot. Alright. Pick her up. I know it's just a female, but. So much fun. Oh my god. I wish I could live stream. Yeah, see, I don't ever remember that. I could be just, awesome. I'm old age. I just don't remember it saying that. You gotta, I own 11 freaking lodges. So, yeah, there should be that male right down here. So, it's so much fucking cool. But, alright. I don't know how far she can track, you know, how much. I'm assuming it's whatever I don't know how far out it goes, you know. But, you know, geese, like my lab, he fucking goes a long way. Goes out there to pick one up. All right, let's see if she can pick him up. This puppy. All right, here goes puppy. Let's see where she's gonna go. No, puppy. Wait a second. There she goes. There she goes. All right, let's watch her. She should be going that direction. Why is she going this direction? She might be too, or that pheasant might be too far from her too. Kind of just ease up here a little closer so we can kind of, you know, see. But there's another female right there. Not. So there should be that, or males, yeah. He should be like right there. Why ain't she? That's what I know what's going on. She can't. It don't say. Okay, that's what's going on. She's not actually tracking. She's just walking around me. So, go ahead and stand up. Now let's try it. I don't know what's cool. Okay, now she's. Okay, you seen it takes basically just maybe a minute or two. And then she can go back to tracking. So, you got a cool down on it. So, which I did not know that, you know, first time. So now you know. So, you just seen. So, which it's not very long. I'll try not to trim out anything. I'll actually just show the whole hunt. So, which I'm trying. It's already like 17, 15, 20 or so. There should be. That male should be right up there by the bridge. But I'm not really worried. You know, her trying to point a male at the moment. Now, right now, I'm just kind of showing how it works. And I'm honestly learning how it works. It's freaking nut crazy. I think after we get, I so badly, if I could live stream right now, if I had my internet, I'd be freaking live streaming her. This would be so much fun. Especially when you get to the last one, where you could actually have or track freaking deer and shit and all like coyotes. That'd be so much fun. Because we'd be going fucking Whiteheart tracking you could do deer and then bobcats. And the bobcat wouldn't be too bad, but I think the deer and coyotes and foxes, that kind of shit. Well, geese, of course, but. So. Alright, let's see. After this one, we'll probably. Or, you know, go ahead and call it quits, but. So. Don't have to mop my floor. Glad I got a. Don't have a rug or nothing. In my room. Right. Let's see. All right. Seriously, right now we're just, you know, I'm just trying to show you all for pointing. I love pointing. It's so much fun in real life watching this work. Pointing shit is so cool. All right, look. Look, puppy just went up. She's reached level 2. Now look, she's pointing. The bottom left, you can see where she's just pointing. So. Look. Well, god damn it. Right here. Look at her. Oh, that's funny. 36 meters. And these, I know, I seen the fins that I could have shot at. I want to hit him, but. So. So. We probably, after this, I'll go ahead and start working on it. Because, honestly, what I'll probably end up doing, I'll probably stop this, you know, because I'm doing on single player, and then I'll probably start working on the video, and then I'll jump over and do multiplayer. But maybe if I could do goddamn, look at that. That's so much fun. That's gonna be Shit is gonna be so much fun, like especially like pheasant hunt, rabbit hunt and shit. So let's see. Come on. Come on. So I mean not very big, you know. But I don't know, there was like what, three, I think, this little male and then two females. I could have easily killed the freaking females. They was walking right by me, and that was crazy that they didn't freaking spook. Those females got really freaking close, so. Yeah. What is it, man? Just a second, I'm trying to remember. It's been a while since I used them. Alright. Alright, for hotkeys and that kind of shit, and just go to options, and then go down to like, come on. Key setups, and then. Make sound, that's fun. Yeah, there's your dog. Your dog commands. Set is Y, and then K is lay down, and so what you can do, like you, I think you can also do like that, make them lay down, set up, lay down, set up, and that'll also help level them up. But, and yeah, you know what I forgot? I forgot doggy treats. Oh my god, I am so sorry, puppy. Can't go back. I'm going to see. I have puppy track. Or puppy track. Man. Let's see. Let's see. God damn it. There. See, I have puppy treats. Yeah. Come here, puppy. You was a really good puppy. Can't give treats right now. Why not? Huh. Okay. Then lay down. Well, that was weird. Nah. Wouldn't let me give a doggy treat. I don't know. Try that. See, and also puppy can carry. Try that again. There we go. Don't ask me, but maybe because we spawned over here or something. But, all right, seriously though. All right, thank you. Thanks everybody. It's been Princess Emma. Bye.